this has been one of the most difficult weeks in recent history here in Florida, really all over the world.
Right. So we wanted to share with you some of the most powerful signs of support and solidarity of how so many are now Orlando strong.